everybody, welcome back. Rashman420 here, back again with you. Another video gameplay, back with the Uncharted 2, Among Thieves. Last time we left off finding Ellana and Chloe meeting for the first time. And we're figuring out more clues as we go along with our new adventure here. Came across this temple and led us to another spot, to another part, the lower part of the temple, and that's where we left off. And I'm continuing my adventure with Chloe, and we left Ellana and her photographer buddy in another room, I believe. And let's kick this off. Try to figure out what we're doing next. And hopefully figure out what we're doing here in this next temple or room or some sort. If I remember right. Okay. The beam of light going through there. Sorry about the background noise. Probably should play living in path of a flight pattern of a small airport.
Yeah. Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay.
Hey, now what?
Hold on.
Hey, I think we're getting close.
Whoa. Reflector is. Okay, let's try this real quick, because it worked last time.
That did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. To your left.
Got it.
Ugh.
back just in case. There's that other mirror over there. Okay. Well, let's go back here. Put the light on the other one. We get the light. And this one doesn't move. I have to climb again.
All right. One more blade to go.
Another reflector up there.
Oh, don't look down, don't look down, don't look down.
Oh, crap. Figures.
Now, how am I gonna get that eye open?
I can't move camera, and I can't lift myself up. Oh, this is not good. What the hell?
Now, how am I gonna get that eye open?
Holy crap. Can I jump over there?
No.
Can I jump?
We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. I did it. Coming down.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
Come on. You coming down, Chloe, or what? Hey, I found a shiny. And I did a tour around. Okay, this is where I came down. She's magically just there.
Whoa. That's amazing.
Chloe, I know where that is. That's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means, let me use your back. Which means, the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it, yes. We did it.
Really? Chapter 10, only one way out. So, homeboy must be back.
Search the temple!
This isn't good.
Shit. Come on.
They must have gone right through Jeff and Elena. We've got to get back to the entrance.
I'm a little more worried about us right now.
Where you at, Chloe? So there's gonna be some more guys following us. What the hell? You're right. I got one too.
Damn!
crap. Bull crap. Where's that shield? Oh, I want the shield. Where's the shield? God damn it. Fine, shoot, Chloe. What the frick? The hell?
Nate, get away from him.
Really? She's gonna show up. Oh, sure she is. Down.
Watch out!
Are you okay?
We better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, I'll help you.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine, aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him. What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
You're gonna get us all killed!
There,
shit.
Let's go.
Come on! Go, Nate! I'll cover you!
Oh.
Okay, we gotta get out of here. Let's go!
Ellana, barricade the door!
Got it.
Come on!
Nate, we can't do this.
Just go!
Oh.
Whoa! That, you bastard! I think we're clear. Oh, look out!
I got you!
That was close.
You don't tell me, Chloe, I got a fucking wounded person here. I need to relax.
Come on, Jeff, you can make it.
You're gonna be okay, Jeff. You're gonna be okay. Oh. Stay with me. Holy shit!
God damn.
Come on, this way!
Ugh. Open the gate!
Heads up! Ellana!
Oh.
Get out of there!
Hey, over here!
Don't give up now, come on. You gotta be joking. Come on, come on, up the stairs.
Come on!
Oh. Effort, you'd think I'd known you longer, huh?
Shit!
It's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice. Nate? Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Chloe? What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously. Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
Oh, look who it is.
You carry him all the way from the temple. Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
my shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Searching.
Come on. That is brilliant, mate. Yeah.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love. So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood? Looks that way, doesn't it? Get up.
You're gonna come back, Chloe?
Get up! Climb. Hurry! Up this way!
Hey!
What are you doing? Come on! Gotcha! Come on!
Come on, girl. Let's go.
You into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah. I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Chloe made that choice.
I sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
She only did to save her own ass.
Things just never change. Okay, let's go.
Oh, no. You're not coming with her.
Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
Where's the water tower?
Right behind you.
Chapter 12. Alright, we're gonna take a quick game break, and we'll come back, and we'll catch a train. The Rastman 420.